Her name is Elvia Baena. She testified in front of the consul. She worked for Hyatt. She's been a Hyatt for 11 years. She testified in front of the city council about how hard it is to work for a subcontractor inside the Hyatt Hotel. That woman took his stand. That woman lost her job yesterday. Oh. It is hard to take on the boss when you work in a union hotel. It is very hard, but you have the protections of a grievance procedure. You have the protections of an arbitration. It is much harder to take on these best corporations when you work in a non-union place. And here we have today Nancy and Paul, who work at the Hyatt Fisherman Wharf, where they do not have a union, and they taking this company on. Nancy.
My name is Nancy Lee. I have worked at the Hyatt Fisherman's Wharf for over 16 years. I work at the restaurant as a server. I'm happy to stand here today among so many supporters. My co-workers and I at the Hyatt Fisherman's Wharf have been fighting for a fair process, contract neutrality agreement at our hotel for more than 4 years now. I believe that because I have stood up as one of the union committee at my Hyatt hotel, and I have tried to find me 2 times already. It's because of this stronger support from my co-workers, the community, and the members of Local 2 that hired back them each time. I will keep fighting for what I believe is right, no matter how the company tries to intimidate me. I am a breast cancer survivor. Have access to quality affordable health care is one of the reasons why I am part of the committee at the Hyatt. I have to have good health care to stay cancer free. Why now I pay over $150 per month for my health care? It just covers myself only. Of course, I would like to be able to also cover my family, but I can't not because I can't afford it. It makes me so sad that no family should have to decide which member should have health care and which not. Not only of the health care is too expensive in my hotel, we also have to work over 30 hours each week to keep the insurance. The past 2 years, I did not have any vacation or sick days because I have to save them when I have not enough hours to qualify my benefits. I feel so sad and angry that how Hyatt treats me. I'm so proud of you standing here today amongst all of you to tell you my story. I thank you for your support. I especially want to thank you, my brothers and sisters from the Grand Hyatt and the Hyatt Regency, for also standing up in the name of solidarity. There's now more than 5,000 high workers who are part of the fight for dignity and justice. I believe when we stand together, we are all stronger and we can win a better future for all hired workers.
Yeah.